Nestled in the heart of Mark Twain National Forest is a system of federally protected waterways known as the Ozark National Scenic Riverways. The surrounding national forest is a 1.5 million acre wilderness.
Just kidding. I'm a diehard fisherman, and the current river is my favorite fishery in the Ozarks. This is a quick summary of the time I've spent stomping around this river over the last 365 days. Let's rip some lips. Hit it, Joe. I hope you're all enjoying this gratuitous fish porn session, but in all seriousness, when I think about what this film encapsulates, I think of a few overlying themes. Great times with friends and family, getting away from it all, spending time in nature, and last but not least, having a chance to see something I've never seen before. It goes without fail that every time I visit this river is a unique experience. Maybe that day I'll see a bald eagle swooping down to the riverbank, or maybe I'll almost step on a snapping turtle that looked a lot like a rock. Or maybe I'll experience somebody from my family holding up their first current river brown trout, grinning ear to ear, hands shaking, then releasing that fish back into the river with a look on their face that says, I have no idea what just happened, but I liked it a lot, and I want to do it again right now. Experiences like these are the reason I absolutely love fishing the current river.